that's outstanding. And no real right to pull off a shot of that quality.
What makes it even more stunning is that he's done it with a crossover step on the left foot. There's no open stance slide or anything else here. Look at that. That is so tough to do. Getting the upper and lower parts of your body working independently. Look at the reaction of the players behind Isner. They can't believe Fognini's been able to pull that off.